New at 11 tonight, Horry County Fire Rescue says one person is hurt after crashing their car into a home near Myrtle Beach. Crews were sent to the area of Burkell Road and Riverside Drive just before 7 tonight. Officials say no one lives in the home that was hit. No word on the condition of the person hurt at this hour. The South Carolina Department of Public Safety is investigating.